I hope you all are fine. Sat Sri Akal with full of love from us to all the countrymen. I am Puneet Kaur from Guru Nanak Dev Global Academy Class 10th.
I am Kuldeep Kaur from Guru Nanak Dev Global Academy Class 6th. Today, we all know that our country is fighting the war of coronavirus.
This has affected our employment and our education.
Therefore, we must follow the rules enforced by our government in these difficult times.
In addition, we must adopt 5 things in our life which we are going to tell you today.
The first thing is patience. Until this lockdown ends, we have to be patient and stay at home.
Pehli cheez sabr. Jinni der tak eh lockdown khatam nahi ho janda, assi thoda jiha sabr rakhiye, apne ghar vich rahiye te sarkar de lagu kite hoye niyaman di palna kariye.
Secondly, we have to support the government in this difficult time.
Dusri cheez, assi apne sarkar da is aukhe samay vich saath deiye.
The third thing is encouragement. We have to encourage the doctors, policemen, cleaners and those people who are affected from this virus.
Teesri cheez, hausla afzai. ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਦੇਸ਼ ਦੇ ਡਾਕਟਰਸ, ਪੁਲਿਸ ਕਰਮਚਾਰੀਆਂ ਦਾ, ਸਫਾਈ ਕਰਮਚਾਰੀਆਂ ਦਾ ਅਤੇ ਜੋ ਲੋਕ ਇਸ ਬਿਮਾਰੀ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਲੜ ਰਹੇ ਹਨ, ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਹੌਸਲਾ ਵਧਾਈਏ.
ਦ ਫੋਰਥ ਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਅਬਸਟੀਨੈਂਸ. ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਅਵੋਇਡ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਅ ਬਿਟ.
ਚੌਥੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਪਰਹੇਜ਼ਗਾਰੀ. ਘਰ 'ਚੋਂ ਬਾਹਰ ਨਿਕਲਣ ਦਾ ਅਸੀਂ ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਜਿਹਾ ਪਰਹੇਜ਼ ਕਰੀਏ, ਜਿਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਸਾਡੀ ਹੀ ਭਲਾਈ ਆ.
ਐਂਡ ਦੀ ਲਾਸਟ ਥਿੰਗ ਇਜ਼ ਹੋਪ. ਵੀ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਨੋਟ ਗਿਵ ਅਪ ਹੋਪ. Just wait for that day when our country will be free from this disease.
The aakhri cheez umeed. Assi umeed nahi chhadni. Bas us din nu udeekna hai jis din sada desh is bimari to mukt hoega. At last, we believe that this country will win this war.
Hum honge kamyab ek din.
Stay home, stay safe.
Jai Hind.